The value of the integral minus 1 to 1 root of 1 plus x square minus root of 1 minus x plus x square into dx. Well, the first option is 2, second option is 2 root 3, third option is 0, fourth option is 3 root 3. Now, in order to evaluate this problem, we'll use the formula, that is integral minus a to a f of x into dx is equals to 2 into integral 0 to a f of x dx if f of x is even. The same minus integral dA f of x dx, it becomes 0 if f of x is odd. If f of x is odd. Now, we'll take the problem as I. That is, let I is equals to integral minus 1 to 1 root of 1 plus x square minus root of 1 minus x square into dx. So that we'll write it as let f of x is equals to root of 1 plus x square minus root of 1 minus x plus x square. Now, in order to check it whether it is an even function or odd function, in the place of x, we'll keep minus x, that is equals root of 1 plus of minus x whole square minus root of 1 minus x value is minus x plus x square is nothing but minus x whole square. And that is equals to root of 1 minus x plus x square minus root of 1 plus x square. That is nothing but f of minus x is equals to, we'll take a minus as a common, then we'll get it as a root of 1 plus x square minus root of 1 minus x square is equals to minus f of x. So we got that f of minus x is equals to minus f of x. So we can say that f of x is an odd function. If f of x is an odd function, then the interval, that is integral minus 1 to 1 root of 1 plus x square minus root of 1 minus x square into dx, this value becomes 0 because it is an odd function.